Hi, and welcome to In Brandon. Today I'm talking with James Milton, and James is from Wounded Warriors Canada. Welcome, James.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
So you're with Wounded Warriors Canada, and you're around Brandon for the next little bit doing some fundraising.
That's right. The campaign just started 3 days ago.
So let us know a little bit about, I guess to start with, why you're raising the funds.
Me in particular, what we're doing is we're getting service dogs for our Canadian veterans that suffer with post-traumatic stress disorder. I grew up military myself. My twin brother's a four-time veteran. He's a head supply tech in Winnipeg. So what we've been doing for a couple of years to get the service dogs for our veterans, there's very little government support, and they're around $8,000 minimum to train. We all know what the dogs are good for with our veterans, though, right? They give them their lives back. So what we do, instead of shaking a can, right, we're selling these packages, much like we've done here in the past with Crime Stoppers. This is a $25 book that's 3 days old, and inside you find $300 worth of free services. Now, these are good until September 1st next year. They're all up and down 18th Avenue. There's a couple downtown, and of course the 18-hole round of golf at Shiloh's out in Shiloh. So we're asking everyone to pick one of these up and keep it in the car. Maybe check out the grand reopening of Gulliver's. So it's a lot of free food, some fun stuff for the kids, a $50 family portrait for free. So not only will this pay you back the $25 for the cost of the package, but it's gonna allow a veteran to become a more active participant in their own life once they get their service dog. The need is huge. So that's why we're asking people to save some money to help us with this.
Right, and so where will you be in town?
Well, you'll see us walking door to door in all the neighborhoods around Brandon. I was in Shiloh yesterday, actually. I'm gonna be talking to some store managers to see if we could set up at a store where there's air conditioning and lots of people, because the heat is brutal, right? And of course, I'll be going business to business. So anybody that you see that's gonna be representing Wounded Warriors, you'll see them with these. We'll have debit machines that are free to use that take debit and credit. We'll have a lanyard with our badge with the Wounded Warriors emblem and the shirt with the emblem as well. So we're going to be working door to door, business to business, and we're going to try to get at some stores where there's a high populace and air conditioning to make it easier for everyone.
Great. So is there anything else that you wanted to add in about this campaign?
Well, this is going on the third year. We're doing it across the country. We have people currently in Edmonton. They're going to be going over to Regina. After this campaign finishes up here in a month and a half, we're going to be going out to meet them there. So it's huge. It's all over the country. So like I said, we're just asking people to, you know, pick one of these up, show their friends, save a few bucks, and that's how we're getting the training for the dogs.
Right. Yeah. So when is the campaign done in Brandon itself?
It's hard to say. It depends on, you know, how long it takes us to move all that we have printed. So I'm estimating a month, maybe a month and a half tops.
So we're talking around to the middle of August.
Yeah, middle of August, yeah.
All right, excellent. Yeah. Well, thank you very much for the information.
You.
And hopefully this is a successful campaign for the Wounded Warriors.
I hope so, too. And these make an awesome fan, you know, when it's hot. So you block out the sun with it as well.
Excellent. Thank you very much.
Awesome. Thank you.